Byoyomi. Noun. 1. A system of time control in some board games, especially Go and Shogi, in which the player is assigned a number of additional periods, of a fixed time per move, when his/her initial allotted time runs out.